Zambia has a National Information Communication Technology ICT policy that includes references to ICTs in education. The country also has a draft National ICT for Education policy and implementation framework developed by its Ministry of General Education, which is the outcome of a multi-stakeholder consultative process. ICTs are important catalysts in the achievement of sustainable development goals, with specific focus on the fourth goal of the SDGs, which aim to ensure inclusive and equitable education and promotion of lifelong learning opportunities for all. In 2015, the government of the Republic of Zambia, through the Ministry of General Education, introduced ICT as a subject of which some schools, including those based in the rural geographical locations, received computers to aid them through their learning process. The initiative received kudos, except concerns were raised, one of them being lack of electricity in these areas. Again, this year, 2020, the Ministry of General Education, in collaboration with the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting Services, implemented e-learning platforms, which were effected on the 13th of April, following the closure of schools due to the COVID-19. So that pupils do not lose focus on their studies. This too has continued to raise concerns in a quest to ensure people who do not have access to all the necessary devices also benefit. The General Education Ministry says the alternative interventions are going to live beyond the COVID-19 pandemic. David Mabumba also assures the public that those without gadgets will be given hard copy question and answer examination papers to help them move at the same pace as others.
General education, given the impact, because when you look at the impact of the COVID-19, what it is telling us that we have been challenged that the traditional way of providing education is no longer sustainable. What happens when schools are closed like the way they have been closed? We need to look for other opportunities of providing education, isn't it? And when you look at the e-learning platform, the smart revision, the electronic books that we have introduced, the broadcasting education channel, all these are platforms that are being propelled by what? By ICT, isn't it? So for me as minister responsible for general education, in terms of the way forward, is that we need to promote our policy and the strategy that is anchored on implementing various platforms in terms of ICT in our schools. And therefore, for now, despite that we have got challenges in terms of equipment, some of the schools have not been connected to power, but as I think as I speak now, the ministry is going to really focus on the implementation of various platforms of ICT in our schools.
Mr. Mabumba has requested the media to also familiarize themselves with the electronic portal, as it will be of benefit regarding any arising matters.
Beyond that, also, you may recall that on Monday this week in Kasama, we introduced two important electronic channels. One of them is the e-learning, the national e-learning portal. Number two was the smart revision by the Examiner Council of Zambia. Again, these two channels or these two platforms, a child who has got a phone, a child who has got an iPad, a child who has got a computer at home. At the comfort of their homes, their offices, they will be able to access our electronic books, our various teaching and learning materials on the e-learning platform. And I want to challenge you as the media team that get interested also. Even if you don't have a child, try to access this particular platform so that you are able to give us proper feedback from a technical point of view. But many of the questions that we are receiving sometimes, it looks like people have not been able to access our links, and therefore their argument sometimes does not carry any meaning. Number two was the smart revision. When we introduced electronic books, we also recognized that at the moment the strategy that the Examiner Council of Zambia had, they had their
The minister further says his ministry, together with the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting Services, are still establishing ways of working on the examinations for the grades 7, 9, 12 and the General Certificate of Education, GCE classes. For Movie TV News in Lusaka, Namwinga, Mwinga.